All right, let's do some Pokemon. Let's rip some and get some big hits out of Shining Fates here. Shining Fates. We're going to start things off with a pack shuffle. Then we'll come back at random and everybody will get designated with pack number. After the 10 packs have been gone, we're going to random and see who gets the promo pack. This will be number one. This will be number two, three, and four. So that, good luck getting the promo card out of the box. Here's our 10 packs right here. So we will random those items at the end, and those will be their designated numbers. So it should be kind of impossible to figure out where the best hits are through there. Everything's been shuffled. This is going to be designated as pack one. This is going to be designated as pack 10. Let's get to the random. Here we go. Seven times through, we'll get our pack order. Lucky number seven. There's our pack order, everybody. And so, boom, boom, boom. Joe J, good luck to you, Joe. Joe J has the first pack. Comes away with a trainer Rusted Shield and also a trainer Professor's Research. Joe J. Joe's up in pack number two. Ho. Ho! Nice going there for Joe. Joe picking up some really nice ones. Congratulations. That's Joe's whole box break right there. Now we're moving on to Arturo. Nice one, Arturo. Ho. Arturo. Pack number five. Well, this box has been really good. Stephen O, congratulations. We see you're up. Oh, sorry. Usually I always have this showing. It's Troy C's pack. Pretty good pack popping for Troy C in pack number six. Nice. Pack 8 and 9 for Arturo. Nice score, buddy. Nice one, Arturo. The final pack in the box is for Troy C. Surprise attack. Dredna. All right, so that's some good stuff there in Pokemon Shiny.